Carl, I don't know how to say this, so I'll whisper it in Sheen's ear and he'll blurt it out in astonishment.